City of Providence is cracking down on bottle service inside nightclubs. Serving a bottle of beer or wine is legal. Serving a whole bottle of liquor is not. But some clubs do sell them, marking up the price. Providence Journal reports that the Board of Licenses sent a letter to night spots with liquor licenses, threatening fines and license revocation for any establishment that violates the law.